Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with Vex. The Red Legion is sent in crews. We need to know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is ready to go. I'm tapped into the Vex network. According to their data, the Cabal have set off a series of quakes at the Nessus core.
As if my life wasn't hard enough already.
On your right, a waterfall of Vex milk. Yes, Vex milk. Is it weird I look at that light and I think, wow, that is one big ghost? Hey, Failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have... Okay, we'll shoot them. Could the Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
Friendly query. What have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
Thank you.
you know, I have detected a massive Vex energy signature.
And the only way to reach it is down past those giant pointy drill bits? Good. They want their drill back. Hope this thing launches in the right direction, or it's going to be a short trip. Zavala's gonna owe us big for this. This is fine, this is fine, this is fine, this is just fine! Thank you. Hey, Zavala, we found it. Big Vex. Bigger guns.
Good hunting gun.
To the floor. Uh-oh.
Nirvana. Modular mind neutralizing.
So, the ball scientists can take a punch, but they're not very smart. I guess they cracked open the planet and that mind came crawling out?
Golden Age computer core and that's all she came up with? I could have said that.
If you'd like my insight, I filed an after-action report complete with 433 tactical notes. I win!